Spirit animal.
And who's the guy in the right?
That is NMV. Here, I'll let you type this in.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, wait, this is.
There you go.
That's a fucking doozy of a name.
3, 2, 1, go!
So, another grand finals here in Columbus with Pulp and Cam playing each other. Pulp coming off his yesterday.
Oh, nice, he won the UG weekly.
Yeah, he was pretty excited. I guess he won the UG weekly last week. Record reset. Game 10. Always makes me sad.
Oh,
yeah. What the hell am I gonna do with an 18-inch ruler?
I'm gonna whack someone with it. Kirby versus Squirtle.
Yeah, no, dude, this matchup's really weird. Like, in some cases, with Squirtle's crouch cancel, up smash just killed him right there. Because Squirtle is himself so slow, it makes him hard to hit. And he's got a good crouch cancel, so a lot of the things that most of the time, like, Cam's crouch canceling, and he's trying to get him, catch him with a down tilt so he can combo him. Pulls up 2 stocks. That's good. Gonna grind him?
Yep, he's dead. Okay, so YG over is?
Yes.
Should we switch the names around because Kirby's on the left?
3, 2, 1, go!
He's playing himself.
After this, we're streaming Melee,
2, 1,
the game that
go!
Everybody loves.
Since 2001, it's pretty fun. It makes me sad that I didn't play it. The first time I ever played Melee, 2 years back.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I was just hanging out on the browser. I don't know what my god is.
it. I guess you can learn the Smash game relatively quickly if you're willing to put in the time. And one day everyone will main Fox Final Destination.
that's the one thing that we can run for.
Do you think you'll get good enough to, like, challenge the gods?
By the time I'm that good, the gods will be coming. They will be completely irrelevant. They'll be a different type of gods. We just started going out regionally now, so we have way too many moments. This one isn't regional, but hopefully people from the region come. UMSK Melee Tournament next Saturday. That should be big. It's at Underground as well. But then there's also another late June, like early July. There's a tournament up in Mississippi South. And it's gonna be like a big fight.
Okay.
That's gonna be big.
When is it?
I know Melee and Smash 4, and I don't think PM is. And then probably, of course, just like the generic fighting games like Street Fighter, Tekken, maybe Guilty Gear. Just kind of like basic.
Hopefully I'll be able to get to that.
What's it called? I can't even remember like what the event is. I just remember that it's gonna be a thing, but I don't remember what it's called. But there's a post like a while ago. Like on one of the Facebook pages. Oh, I guess I did go down for Smash 4, nice. So Cody got 4th, Dr. Pizza got 7th, and Evan got
6th. Wait.
Blue Cheer got- Oh, fuck!
Wait, what?
Oh, Blue Cheer got 2nd! Oh, did he lose the frizz? Fuck. Damn!
What happened?
Oh, Frisbee Cherry in Melee. He even got the run back. Cherry lost the frizz.
The winner is... Curry!
Yes! Oh, and then,
Who won that one? Huh?
I know you don't care, but Smash 4 gets me down there.
Squirtle won? Or... No, Kirby, okay. YGL, sorry about that. I don't know everybody's names yet.
Yeah, there is a lot of them.
3, 2, 1!
So, Cody, that's the Smash 4 player that got top 16, and the one that Zero went to, like Combo Breaker?
No contest!
Was that that one in Chicago?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, with Cody is definitely,
a top builder, Cody?
Yeah, I would definitely say that. Back when the Midwest circuit was, still a physical thing and still going strong, like, the first tournament, like...
3, 2, 1,
great
go!
Great revival. Cody Luther got 7. And then Warehouse, he went up there, got 7. Yeah, like, he goes to those big, the big regional tournaments. He goes to place as well. Like, he's put in the work.
Oh, yeah.
I'm definitely not placing the regionals.
So JBM goes here often?
JBM comes here sometimes. Like
he came here 2 weeks ago.
So Melee. Who here goes to like?
Comes here.
Yeah.
So a lot of the time, so JBM, Law is Joey. So those two, and me and Will, they'll usually like ride together and come here. Wesley. Like, there's just, like, people from Omaha come here, but it's, like, really random. Like, I woke up this morning and I was like, people come to Columbus, people go to Omaha. Yeah, Riff Chateau. You're forever being nice to me. YGL, we live in Council Bluffs. That's in Iowa, but like it's literally just like right across the river from Omaha. If you want to think about it, it's like it's almost like it's a part of like the Omaha Metro, but not really.
This map? Oh god. Like,
is this still the first up?
Yeah.
You ever think of coming to Norfolk?
Yes.
You have a monthly tournament there.
When is the next one?
I'm not sure yet. Ricardo hasn't.
Two! One! Go!
Okay, yes, but he got second place.
Is it a...
Yeah.
Was it for May? Was it May or was that your monthly for May? Oh, so like
yeah, that was our first tournament ever.
Okay. Yeah. So then you guys are gonna start doing monthlies?
I don't think we'll be able to do weeklies.
Oh yeah, no. I think. Yeah, no. Like. As long as you have a plan. That's all you need.
We're gonna start doing it more often. I'm also starting the club/tournaments over at the Northeast Community College.
Nice. That's actually pretty tight.
So we're gonna be having two local events being run by the same people.
Nice. That'll always be cool. Be swagger. Yeah, no, we definitely are trying to make it. I'm Tyler. Oh god, dude, I'm the youngest nigga.
Alright, that's you, right?
Young nigga Tony. Yep, that is me. Those are my glasses sitting on my...
Yeah, we have our...
Nice!
Yeah, no, I saw the bracket, yeah, that was fucking good. I think any tournament that has at least like 16 is like a good thing. Especially with, like the Nebraska region, like where we're at. I mean, we don't really have like the biggest
Having like 30, like 32, like
that's a damn good tournament.
Oh yeah. Okay, Squirtle on potentially his last stop of the tournament.
That'd be great, sweet.
Are we gonna have a possible reset?
I don't want to.
Ooh.
He was trying.
Okay. One stock to one stock.
It's probably not even that. Alright, that's it.
Hope YGL wins! 3-2.
Quite so.
So are we connecting my GameCube or are we just using the Wii?